It was a beautiful sight over the skies of Des Moines this morning. About 20 hot air balloons were launched from Garten Elementary School to promote the National Balloon Classic. And that's going to start Friday in Indianola. The Balloon Classic runs through August 9th. And we have hot air. I don't know.